Hi everyone, welcome to Greece from Home. My name is Akis Sakellariou, I am an actor, I live in Athens, and today we're going to have a small journey together through time. We're going to use my spaceship, since we stay home. COVID-19 forced us to temporarily accept some restrictions to our constitutional rights in order to protect public health. Well, this shouldn't frighten us. You see, democracy has its roots very deep in the past. And since democracy and theater were born at the same time, here is a monologue of an ancient Greek tragedy called The Suppliant Women by Euripides, written in 423 before Christ. Theseus, the heroic king of Athens, compares democracy to tyranny. Now, this kind of text, they need some rhythm, so let's have some physical beat. Okay, here's the monologue. Χειρότερο κακό από τον ηγεμόνα την πόλη δεν θα βρει. Και πρώτα-πρώτα, κοινοί για όλους νόμοι δεν υπάρχουν. Ένας κρατάει στα χέρια του τον νόμο και εξουσιάζει, δεν υπάρχει ισότητα. Ενώ οι γραμμένοι νόμοι δίνουν ίδιο δικαίωμα σε πλούσιο και φτωχό, τυχαίνει να έχει δίκαιο ο αδύναμος, κανένας δεν μπορεί να το κλέψει. Και ξέρεις τι σημαίνει ελευθερία, να λες ποιος έχει γνώμη που ωφελεί την πόλη, ας την εκθέσει μπροστά σ' όλους και όποιος πει κάτι ωφέλιμο θα λάμψει. Μα αν δεν θέλει, μένει σιωπηλός. Μπορεί να υπάρξει πιο μεγάλη ισότητα. Και ο λαός που κυβερνάει θαυμάζει τους νέους πολίτες που ανατρέφει η πόλη. Τούτη είναι η δύναμή μου, λέει. Ενώ ο ηγεμόνας δεν το ανέχεται. Βλέπει σαν απειλή τους ευγενέστερους, τους πιο περήφανους και τους σκοτώνει. Και πώς να είναι η πόλη ισχυρή όταν ο ανθός και η τόλμη της, οι νέοι, θερίζονται σαν στάχια, σαν ανοιξιάτικο λιβάδι. This play was presented by the National Theater of Greece and the Theatrical Organization of Cyprus last summer under the direction of Mr. Stathis Livathinos, and translated by Yorgos Koropoulis. Our opening night was at the ancient theater of Epidavros. Now, performing at Epidavros, it's an experience that it's very hard to express it with words. The energy between an audience of thousands of people and the stage, the feeling that these stones embraced and echoed the same words more than 2,300 years ago, it's unforgettable. It gives you the essence of timeless. This is our heritage. Theater people, actors, directors, musicians, dancers, will probably be among the last in the chain of economy that will recover from this modern tragedy and go back to work. However, we feel obliged to preserve this heritage. We feel obliged to treasure this human touch, human communication, human warmth. Democracy, theater, important words, important duty to carry on our shoulders. I hope you enjoyed this small journey as much as I did. It's nice to feel close while we have to remain apart. So stay home, stay safe, stay tuned to the next Greece from Home, and don't forget to visit greecefromhome.com in order to stay connected with our Greek creator channel. One last word to our European friends. Coraggio, courage, courage. Courage. Coraggio.